especially me. You know,
it's great to have you here on SmackDown. I'm really excited.
I am too.
Excuse me.
Jamie, we're in a meeting right now.
Hey, this ain't going to take but a minute. Hey, I apologize. Vicky Guerrero, it's been my mind all week. I wanted to come and thank you for bringing me that nice gift you did last week. I mean, that Rey Mysterio DVD, I liked it. You know, him being the biggest little man, but. Jamie Noble, Jamie Noble is the greatest little man, This will be on the shelf next week, all right? This copy right here, I handmade it for you. And you fast forward to the end, be a little extra bonus footage for you.
I don't know about bonus footage, but this is an honest to God VHS, huh? I don't even know they made these anymore. This is cool, it's retro. It's pretty cool. You know, Jamie Noble, I'm a huge fan of yours, honestly. The matches the last couple weeks you've been having here on SmackDown, they've been really awesome.
Awesome!
Yeah, awesome.
Awesome!
Jamie, don't make a scene.
No, I got this. I realize he's trying to be smart mouth, huh? No. You think it's awesome that this woman running our company's crazy, huh?
Crazy.
You think it's awesome that she tries to get me killed every week, huh? Put me in the ring with Batista? Huh? With Great Khali, with The Undertaker? Hey, I know you're ECW champ and all, but have you ever had to face competition like that, huh? I don't think so. Matter of fact, after being in the ring with monsters like them, I really consider, you know what? You know what, CM Punk? Beating you would be easier than pie, all right? You can bank on that.
Oh, really? Pie, what a coincidence. I happen to love pie, Jamie Noble.
Oh. Cute, huh? Oh, man, you're trying to be funny.
Wait. Who doesn't like pie? But here on SmackDown, we love something more, and that is competition. You two in a match tonight.
Sweet.
Vicky Guerrero, is this some kind of crazy fetish you got with me? I can't come in here trying to conduct business without you throwing me in a match last minute, huh? Is that what you like doing to Jamie Noble? Don't you know I need time to prepare, huh? I need time to strategize. I'm finished with you. You have finally crossed the line. Give me back my tape.
Well, we are back on Friday Night SmackDown. It is our pleasure to have as part of this business agreement reached between SmackDown and ECW, the ECW champion, CM Punk, here on Friday Night.
What a great thing Vicky Guerrero has done with his talent share.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, he is the ECW champion, CM Punk.
And what a great matchup this past Tuesday night on ECW. CM Punk, the ECW champion, was in action against the number one contender, John Morrison. I'll tell you, what a rivalry Morrison and Punk have had over this past year. CM Punk was going for the victory. Miz, who's been involved in this little rivalry as well, got involved again, throwing his hat at John Morrison. Punk would take advantage and retain the title.
The self-professed chick magnet to Miz.
But John, a brawl would ensue that was covered on WWE Mobile after this matchup. And then this past Wednesday at WWE.com, General Manager Armando Estrada from ECW made a triple threat match for Survivor Series for the title.
And over at the moment, weighing 202 pounds, Jamie Noble.
So at Survivor Series, CM Punk will defend the ECW Championship against John Morrison and The Miz in a triple threat match. But what about Jamie Noble? He continues to put his foot in his mouth time and time again.
Tarnation! Jamie Noble is ate up with dumb. He's also ate up with tough.
But if he can knock off the ECW champion tonight, what a feather in Noble's
cap. Hey, let me tell you something about Jamie Noble. He had Khali, he had The Undertaker, he had Batista. He got destroyed, but not once, Michael, did he back down. Had the opportunity, would not run. Jamie Noble is double tough.
So for the first time as ECW champion, CM Punk in action on Friday Night SmackDown against the former Cruiserweight champion, Jamie Noble.
And Jamie Noble took it to Rey Mysterio last week.
And took it to Nunzio on ECW Tuesday night. For John, Jamie Noble, nice takedown on CM Punk. Noble told WWE.com that General Manager Vicky Guerrero is, quote, drunk in love with me.
She is just kind of eyeballing him.
She has no sense how to court a man, so her way of showing it is putting me into these type of matchups.
Michael, it's like when you're sitting there in third grade and you pull a girl's hair behind you. Is it the way to get her attention? Yes. Is it the way to get her like you? No. That is what Vicky Guerrero is doing with Jamie Noble.
John, you're delusional. Punk! You're somebody to be giving dating advice. And look at CM Punk.
I should be. I've been married many times.
Punk is so adept. Different styles in the ring. You saw the kicks in Jamie Noble. Nice single leg takedown, but Punk kicking Noble out of the ring. How impressed are you with the new ECW champion, CM Punk?
Very impressed with CM Punk. Says he's hardcore. Doesn't drink. Doesn't do drugs.
Oh, he launches himself through the ring to take out Jamie Noble. The ECW champion may have injured his knee as he came flying through the second rope.
Doesn't drink, doesn't carouse with women. I call that boring, but he calls it hardcore. And he's been a very good champion.
Well, Punk's doing something right. He is the ECW champion. Swinging neckbreaker by Jamie Noble.
Didn't say he wouldn't do anything right. I said his lifestyle's not mine. Not made for me, not suited for me.
The tenacious Jamie Noble.
He have a root canal, but that's his choice. Unsedated root canal.
Jamie Noble. Austin CM Punk around with a rag doll. Referee in perfect position.
CM Punk is not having a very good debut here on SmackDown.
Oh, he may not be happy with coming over to Friday nights. Part of the talent exchange between ECW and SmackDown. Nice Russian leg sweep.
Hold on to it.
Kept the clutch locked in.
He shouldn't be very happy. This is the A-team. You come here, you got to step up.
Mentioned it before, John. Jamie Noble always puts his foot in his mouth, but you can't take away from his in-ring expertise. Oh, and CM Punk with
Jamie
a
Jamie Noble is as tough as they come. Period.
CM Punk has proven over the past years that he's tough as well. ECW champion, fighting off all competitors. Another challenge in Survivor Series. Wow, great throw by CM Punk into the cover. Shoulders are down. Failed the hit. Hook the leg may have cost him as Noble kicked out.
Saw Jamie Noble sitting backstage with Jerry Briscoe. Wasn't a good ear between them. You gotta love the old tough guys with the old cauliflower ears like Jamie Noble has. Tell you they've been in a few scrapes. That right there is called beating people up. That's what I like about Jamie Noble.
Oh, and CM Punk, Brazilian as well. Beating up Jamie Noble, being just as physical as Jamie. Punk with a knee to the jaw. Noble, maybe how cold. Punk, driving bulldog. CM Punk measuring Jamie Noble. He's got him up high. CM Punk looking for the victory here. And Jamie Noble, what the hell? Who is that? That's Miz. Miz attacking CM Punk. One of Punk's opponents in Survivor Series. Oh, and a kick to the jaw. John Morrison taking it out of the ECW champion.
Survivor Series is starting a little early, Michael.
But CM Punk, the ECW champion, a blow to sleep to John Morrison. And if he hits that at Survivor Series, he's going to retain the title. And Jamie Noble looking to pick up the scraps. Gutbuster. What is going on?
What's going on is Jamie Noble has finally been left tall. Which I'm not sure in his whole life Jamie Noble's ever been called tall.
ECW bodies strewn throughout the ring.
Survivor Series happened a little early, Mario. This is what ECW champion means to you. This is what they're trying to all make a statement going into it.
Because a week from Sunday at Survivor Series, CM Punk is going to defend the ECW championship against those two men, Miz and John Morrison, in a triple threat matchup.